Central Illinois, we do have breaking news for you this morning. It's a heads up for drivers. If you're planning on driving on I-74 at any point, Illinois State Police are responding to a crash involving several vehicles. This happened on the eastbound lane near Fithian. Currently, traffic is at a standstill, so ISP is asking drivers to find an alternate route until they're able to finish cleaning up the debris. We're also going to keep you updated on WCIA as we find out more.